Hi, it's me, Wayward Brigand, and I just realized I'm a bit of a failure because I forgot to start recording again. Okay, so this is where I started. Game through. I'll get to that in a second. I destroyed this sentry bot, accessed this terminal, which unlocked that door right there, and that door right there. I came through, killed this sentry bot. There was a turret here. A turret here. Then I accessed this computer, which opened up that terminal, which had Eddie in it. So I have Eddie back. And then I accessed the commissary terminal and sold a bunch of my crap. So, yeah. Sorry. Like I said, I'm a bit of a derp. Elevator to the temple. Okay, take the elevator. Deal with Ulysses. That's a nuclear bomb.
Even in this place, NCR's shadow falls. Or is it just you, courier, without the bear's corpse to weigh you down? Judging by your shadow, maybe you can't let... Either way, the Divide Giants are awakening. The missiles here on their... You've answered your own question. You don't see, listen, even when it's all around you. You brought the Divide to life, courier. You walked the road, brought the bear, then the bull, brought me, following your tracks. And when I saw the Divide you made, I saw a second chance, a new way of thinking. My, and you brought the West in that package. Destroyed it all. You destroyed something larger than the bear, greater than the bull, and even you destroyed a nation taking its first breath. Not if you believe in what you follow. Kill no courier. Kaiser's words. Other couriers could have been legion, like me. The truth is, you serve nothing. I'll finish history's work. If the Divide couldn't kill you, let's end.
My what is being drained? Oh, cool, I died. Huh. shot.
Even in this but you showed me. No, not the Mojave. The West. All as you walked, and knowing that you believe after this. Taught me that. I'll turn the long 15 into miles of fight. Words are not enough to bear the speeches. Yes, you don't.
Okay. Oh, no, wrong. That one. Have any other So Ulysses is dead. How do I get up?
Thank you.
I don't know what to do now. I don't know exactly what to do here, but I'm gonna do it. But saying that there's something to do over here. Don't I have 100 science? Yeah. Looks like Eddie's awake. Thank you, Eddie. Redirect the missiles to target Caesar's territory. Yes. Screw the Legion.
The divide erupted in fire as the flame trail of the two couriers' last message arced into the sky. Missiles fell on the east, and the Legion encampment at Drywells, where the Twisted Hears had allied and been betrayed by Wulpus and Kaisar. Legion soldiers died, their silhouettes blasted into the ground and earth, the last word of the last of the Twisted Hears. It was an ending to things, a way of erasing the road that had led to this point and the history that had walked with it. At the end of the struggle, only one courier remained in the heart of the divide, the true courier. Courier 6. The courier tore the ancient flag of the Commonwealth from its cables and cast it over the corpse. Though whether done as a sign of respect or in anger for what had been endured to reach this moment, that is unknown. Interpretation is something best left to history, and only the surviving courier would ever know for certain.
Yes. That's cool. You go, Eddie. You go do you.
As for the courier, she turned her back on her home for the second time and made her way back, navigating the treachery off the divide. Tunnelers and the marked men avoided the lone figure, as if recognizing the courier's right to passage, or out of fear. The courier walked until she stood again upon the edge of the divide, the last road she would walk before the second battle for Hoover Dam. There, beside her feet, was a final package from one courier to another. A footlocker bearing a gift and a message. But that message, it is something for couriers to carry, and for them alone. The lights flickered across the divide, reminders that the old world histories persist and find meaning in the present. It said, war never changes. Women do, through the roads they walk. And this road has reached its end.
Well, I'm taking that to sell. Jesus. The apocalypse.
Thank you. at Hoover Dam.
Okay. Well, that was a thing. Let's go back to... What was it? Novak. To get what's-his-face.
Is it time?
Let's travel together. Okay. Okay. Scrapyard. Let's wait till she gets out here.
So, you're back. Now, where did we leave? Pleasure doing business.
Okay, well. Let's go do this one.
Thank you for visiting New Things.
there too, partner.
Penthouse.
Penthouse floor.
First house. Okay. Unseal his chamber. So I'm going for a specific ending.
I've got your back. What do you need?
Okay.
Hey, baby.
Hey, your mama, what's the haps?
You have a gun on your side.
Mr. House is out of the picture.
Back to Lucky 38. Okay.
They said it was a clown. I ate a person.
Oh, that was a weird little thing that I just heard.
Hey,
presidential suite. There's the wrong room.
Hi! This is big, huh? A fairy. Here goes.
Yeah, I already saw this.
Step closer to the demonstration area, please. Okay, so you're familiar with Securitrons by now, obviously. I mean, some of your best friends are Securitrons, right? Our titanium alloy housing does a good job protecting our delicate electronic insides from small arms firing. Our left arm contains an X-25 Gatling laser. Quite deadly against off targets in medium range. That looks like fun. And for close range suppression and crowd control, we have a handy dandy 9mm submachine gun. Nice. All of this is old hat, right? Here is where it gets interesting. Turns out those are our secondary weapons. All this time we've been running the Mark I operating system, which doesn't have drivers for our primary weapons. Imagine! Now watch this. I'm downloading the Mark II OS to all Securitrons on the network. It makes quite a difference. With the M235 missile launcher, we take each ground and air target at long range. And a rapid fire grenade launching system makes us deadly in close range engagements. Woo! Look at that! The OS upgrade also includes drivers for our onboard auto repair systems. Just try to hurt us now! Altogether, this software upgrade confers a 235% increase in combat effectiveness per unit. New Vegas finally has soldiers worthy of protecting it. I hope you enjoyed this demonstration. You can come back up and see me or be on your way. I know you're a busy person.
Sorry, I'm doing something. Thank you. Oh, here we go. Sorry about that.
Every Securitron on the network. Here's a printout with.
Okay. Guess what? The underground facility over at Fort Super Important when housed it store a huge number of Securitrons, hundreds of them. Okay.
Oh, hi.
Okay. Well, let's go talk. Let's go find that bunker. Even where at? Way over there, okay. Here. Looks like the easiest way to get there is just to go east from Nipton. Okay, now I will go ahead and pause for episode here. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. I will see you next time. Don't be afraid to donate, join the Discord, or check out my Facebook. Bye bye.